Hey you guys, this is me Max, and today we're going to be doing a little bit something special for our little random recording day. Now, if you ever watch my Path of Exile playthrough, you'll know that I kind of want to go for some sort of like Arthas slash Lich Kingy kind of character, and I figured, you know, it's kind of a cool concept, so I figured, you know what, why not do it? It's one of these. Path of Exile is a game where that's, you know, really possible. So I kind of have an idea of where I'm wanting to go with my passive tree, but I'm wanting to do this so I can basically show you guys what my plan is, maybe, you know, get some good feedback on potentially what I can do better or worse, and also so I can basically speed through the process in future videos of me selecting individual skill points. That's pretty much my only thing. Now, because it's a 100-point skill tree, this is probably going to be fast-forwarded from this point on, or right when I actually start the points process. And I'll put some nice classical music in the background so I can't get sued. Alright, now, so you go to Passive Tree on pathofexile.com. Anybody who hasn't seen this, we'll just kind of show this all to you. It's 120. Whatever. Go down to the bottom. Character class. We are the duelist. Now, let's do this. I think now we're going to start the fast forward. So, let the time warp begin. Thank you. Now, as for me, that's it and that's all. I'll see you guys next time. If you would like to talk about the video, you can do so in the comments section below. If you would like to subscribe to me to get any future content, you can do so by pressing the subscribe button, which should be right below the video. And if you would like, or if you would like to give the video a thumbs up or a thumbs down, you can do so again right below the video. Alright, that's it and that's all, and I'll see you guys next time. But also, before we go, on a slight little note, I might also do this kind of like general character kind of build up with, say, other kind of gems we can get, kind of skills we can do, but we'll see. Depends on how much useful information that I can find. Alright, now we're done. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.